Hi everyone, it's Mitch from PickDogs.com here with your free pick in the Nuggets versus Warriors NBA matchup on Tuesday, March the 3rd, 2020. PickDogs.com is our website. We've got free picks in every game every day, so be sure to stop by and check it out. And of course, they're on YouTube. I do more free pick videos than anyone, so be sure to subscribe to our channel. But let's get to this one between the Nuggets and the Warriors. And you know, the Nuggets starting to turn it on. Well, not just starting to turn it on. They've kind of been turning it on all season long. But you know, sometimes I haven't given them the credit because they haven't been winning by big enough margins for me or something. But they're 41-19 on the season and 24-7 at home. They're 15-14-2 against the number at home. And probably that's where I've struggled with them the most. The Warriors, of course, this is just a rebuilding dead season. 13-48 on the season, 1-9 in their last 10 games, and 3-7 against the spread. I just haven't seen anything consistently positive coming out of Golden State. I think next year they're going to be unbelievable. But this is this year, and this is the Denver Nuggets. I think the Warriors are in for a world of hurt. Love the Nuggets here. Going to lay the points, and that'll be my free pick. This is Mitch. Thanks for joining me. Be sure to check out all of our free picks at PickDogs.com. And be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and join us on the live show at 10 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. I give out tons of free picks on that show, so be sure to join us and subscribe.